बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टॉपिक फॉर डिस्कशन इज वेक्टर प्रोडक्ट और क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट। इट इज अ टेक्निक, इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ वेक्टर्स, इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ वेक्टर्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन। वी हैव सपोज्ड टू वेक्टर, vector A and vector B, which are to be multiplied. We multiply these two vectors in such a way that we put a sign of cross between these two vectors, so such product will be named as cross product. As a resultant of such product is a vector quantity. Suppose the resultant is C, which is a vector quantity, so such product, such type of the multiplication will also be named as vector product. Graphically, we have supposed two vector, vector A and vector B, which are to be multiplied. First of all, we will join the tail of these two vectors. Angle is theta is the angle between these two vectors. The resultant will be equal to C, which will be found by right hand rule. In this technique, means right hand rule, we will join firstly the tail of these two vectors. Now we have to multiply vector A to vector B. The direction of theta is from A to B. We will rotate the fingers of our right hand from first vector to second vector. We will open the thumb will indicate the direction of vector C. Resultant means vector C is perpendicular to the plane of A and B. Now we multiply vector B to vector A. First is vector B, second is vector A. Also the direction of theta is from B to A. We will also find the resultant of vector B cross vector A by right hand rule. It is clear from right hand rule the direction of C is opposite to that C. So we will represent this vector B cross vector A with negative C, and hence we can write vector B cross vector A is equal to negative C. Equation 1. Suppose it is equation 1 and this is equation 2. It is clear from equation 1 and equation 2, vector A cross vector B is equal to minus vector B cross vector A, or vector B and vector A, vector A cross vector B is not equal to vector B cross vector A. Hence we can write cross product of vectors is not commutative. Examples of cross product are torque, which is a vector quantity, is the cross product of vector R and vector F. Vector R is position vector and vector F is a force. If we simplify these vectors, if we simplify the cross product of these vectors, resultant will be R F sine theta into n unit vector, where n is the unit vector which is perpendicular to the plane, making vector R and vector F. Similarly, we can write a force which is a vector quantity is equal to when a charged particle having charge Q moving with velocity V in a magnetic field B, then a force will act on that charged particle. This force is called magnetic force. This force moves the charged particle on circular path. When a charged particle having charge Q moving with velocity V perpendicular to magnetic field, here B is magnetic field which is vector quantity, A is velocity which is also a vector quantity, as Q is charge which is scalar, so we will not put a sign of dot or cross between this Q and V. As a resultant of this product is magnetic force, also a vector quantity, so this equation will be vector F is equal to Q into vector V cross vector B. Simplifying this equation, we can write Q v b into sine theta into n unit vector. Characteristics of, let me discuss the characteristics of cross product as we have discussed. Vector A cross vector B is not equal to vector B cross vector A, means cross product of vectors is not commutative. Suppose two vector, vector A and vector B, are multiplied by cross product technique, their resultant will be equal to AB sine theta into n unit vector. When these two vectors A and B are parallel to each other, then angle between them will be equal to 0 and their cross product will be AB sine theta into n unit vector. As angle between them is 0, so this dot product will be AB sine 0 into n unit vector. As sine 0 is equal to 0, resultant will be 0 into n unit vector, means null vector. Similarly, when two vector A and B are anti-parallel to each other, means angle between them is equal to 180, their cross product will be equal to AB sine theta into n unit vector. Here theta is equal to 180, so this equation will be 180 into n unit vector. As sine 180 is also equal to 0, resultant will be a null vector. When these two vector, suppose vector A and vector B, are perpendicular to each other, then angle between them will be equal to 90, their cross product will be AB sine theta, as theta is 90 degree, AB sine theta into n unit vector, as angle between them is 90 degree, so resultant equation will be sine 90 is equal to 1. We can write AB 1 into n unit vector is equal to AB into n unit vector having maximum value. Means when angle between two vectors is 90 degree, then the cross product will have maximum value. When two vectors A and B are parallel or anti-parallel, means angle between them is 0 or 180, the resultant will have minimum value. Similarly, dear students, suppose vector A and vector B are multiplied in their components form. The vector A have three components, Ax I unit vector, Ay j unit vector, Az into k unit vector, cross B I unit vector. As vector B have three components, three rectangular components, so we can write vector A in their components form, vector B in their component form, and their cross product will be written as. Resultant of this product will be find by a determinant method. I unit vector, j unit vector, k unit vector, I, j, k, I are common values, ax, ay, az, and bx, by, bz. We can open the determinant. We will find having values. We will find the values of such product is equal to I unit vector into Ay Bz minus By Az, j unit vector, Ax Bz Bx Az plus k unit vector into Ax By minus Bx Ay. Dear students, in the case of unit vector, the multiplication of cross product will be I unit vector cross I unit vector, similarly j unit vector cross j unit vector, and unit vector cross k unit vector is equal to 0 as angle between them is 0. When I unit vector is multiplied by j unit vector, resultant will be find. Suppose I, j and k unit vector. When I unit vector is multiplied by j unit vector, resultant is k unit vector. Similarly, j cross k is equal to j unit vector cross k unit vector is equal to I unit vector. K cross I unit vector will be equal to j unit vector. When we change the order of this multiplication, means j cross I is equal to minus k, k cross j is equal to minus I cross k is equal to minus j, is called multiplication of vectors, multiplication of vectors by cross product or vector product. Inshallah, we will discuss the next topic inshallah next day. Assalamu alaikum.